Welcome to this quick update video. I just downloaded the patch for PlayStation 4 Marvel's Avengers beta is 1.04, and from what I found when I went to the update history, all it says is various bug fixes and improvements that were made to this beta. I'm not sure what they probably did, but we're going to probably just be able to find out, I guess, this Friday when the All Access beta starts, August 21st through the 23rd. And the reason why I'm making this video today is to keep people in the loop. And since I just got this update, I thought, why not just make the video just to also keep you guys updated that the game's been patched. And you can already just download it, get it ready if you want to. It's already on the PlayStation Store, but you just obviously won't be able to get beta access because I've just been getting a lot of questions about, oh, why can't I play the beta? I just downloaded it. I missed out on it, and maybe people were trying to download it. They were trying to get it Sunday night into Monday, and they were trying to play it, trying to play the beta and throughout the week, and still trying to get access into the service. And let me show you guys really quickly. The servers are down because if you guys don't know, the All Access beta, they shut the servers down so they can just start another fresh weekend for everyone else to get into the game. So this will be the last beta this starting weekend for August 21st through the 23rd, so Friday through Sunday. And then after that, we're not going to get any more beta access or anything like that, so because the game is going to be almost out. But I'm hoping maybe within this weekend, maybe they'll probably have some new things, some new missions for us to get access to. And see, as you can see, currently unable to access to connect to Square Enix servers. If some people are trying to connect their accounts and stuff like that, you can't do that right now because the servers are down. So maybe they made some fixes to that when you're trying to, for those who didn't get a chance to play from this past weekend, will probably finally, hopefully, be able to get into the beta and experience it, whatever you're really trying to play it for, whether you're trying to just get the hard challenges out of the way, or you're not really interested in getting the beta, whatever the case may be. But from what I played, just to really talk about it really quickly for today's video, I'm glad that I got a chance to play it, and it was so much fun to play with some people, the co-op, and it's a lot of fun with the missions and the different heroes and the different Avengers that you could play. A lot of people are trying to play as Thor and Captain America, but those characters you cannot play with in this beta. Well, at least as far as multiplayer goes, you only play as Thor and Captain America for one mission during like the prologue for the intro for this beta. And then after that, you only can just play as Black Widow, Hulk, Iron Man, and Kamala Khan, or aka Ms. Marvel. So for those who didn't play the game yet, those are the only four playable characters that you can play with and play as in this beta. But when the full game comes out, we'll be able to play as all the characters and all that good stuff. So I think I want to get the game. I'm liking the game enough that I want to play the game, and it seems fun enough to really just get into. It gave me that, I don't know if anyone out there played this game, just to throw this out there, Marvel Ultimate Alliance from the PS3 that I played, that I really liked. It gave me those vibes from just playing the game, and just with the skills that you can unlock, all the different special abilities and stuff like that, and how you can upgrade that particular hero. It just made me think of Marvel Ultimate Alliance that I used to play back on the old generation of consoles. But I just wanted to update you guys and just tell you guys what's happening, and just let you guys know when the schedule is going to be for this next beta, so you guys just know when to get on, and that you guys can already download it. It's still on the PlayStation Store that you can download, but you just won't be able to access the Square Enix servers. So I'm hoping maybe they'll add some new surprises this weekend. I'll be okay with if they just keep the same missions, but hopefully it'll be some more improvements to the servers. People can connect and be able to get a chance to experience this beta.